so empty without the Kala. The voices of my people lost in darkness.
What's going on, everyone? Vintendo here, back with some more Legacy of the Void. We just finished up this last mission, so I'm going to talk to Vorazan.
Of all the Templar, you never wavered in the belief that our two peoples could live in unity. It is something I admired in you.
It is ironic to hear you say this. All this time, I believed you were reluctant to accept the unity I sought.
You and I had many a disagreement in the Twilight Council. For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Narazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had ire. Our culture is all we ever had.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so something's opened up. The Solar Core.
The Solar Matrix Core. Truly an impressive sight.
A synthetic star. Imagine what went into its creation. This chamber provides power to the Spear of Adun and all its systems. Its radiance even contributes nourishment for our warriors.
How long until you can bring its tactical systems online?
System analysis has begun, but the star has lain dormant for an eon. It will take time, and a powerful ignition catalyst like Solarite to restore it to full capacity.
Solarite? The Firstborn haven't utilized Solarite in millennia.
This vessel is ancient, Hierarch. We will need to exhaust even unconventional resources if we are to bring it to bear.
That's pretty damn cool.
Do what you can, Faith Smith. We will acquire what you need.
Very well. You may begin augmenting the Solar Core whenever you are ready. Select the core to start reviewing your options, Hierarch.
You look different, Faye Smith.
Ah, you must be referring to these mechanical arms. I constructed them to improve my efficiency while running the Solar Core. So far, they have been quite helpful.
So that's where those mechanical arms came from. I remember I saw them when they were just talking about them. I was like, what the heck are those? Alright, so how does this work?
This array displays an overview of the Spear of Adun's weapon and support systems. Each system can only be configured to have one active ability at a time. You may select different abilities to complement your tactical decisions in different battles, Hierarch. Our current available Solarite is displayed here. Any leftover Solarite can be routed to our auxiliary systems. You may begin diverting Solarite now.
Oh, okay. Or Chrono Charge. By 1000%! Oh, yes, please! I've got to do that! Alright, sorry, it's 15, not enough. Okay, that's cool. So, we'll run at that. Let's head to the War Council. Rana.
All this time, this wretched little world was within striking distance of our fleets.
Much has changed since your era, Preserver. The Dark Templar are now our allies.
There was a time when the Protoss were broken. Throughout the Aeon of Strife, we tore at each other with wanton abandon. Only one path was ever found to end the madness and unify our people. The Kala. The Dark Ones rejected its light. They denied their own race. How can you fight for them?
For one so sworn to preserve our history, Rohanna, how can you be so blind to its turn?
I see I have offended you, Hierarch. My apologies. Adapting to this period is difficult.
Adapt you will.
Cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
So, Dark Templar, Khartoum. Or Avenger. So, in death. Oh, that's cool. Okay, we'll run this dude. Let's run to the Centurion. And I'm still pretty happy with the Dragoons, so...
The evacuation ships have reported in. All are present, and are being escorted by the Spear of Adun.
Okay, cool.
This was not an easy decision. But I would rather see Shakuris destroyed than overwhelmed by Amon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
Last stand. Overlord the Dark. Okay, so we're going to basically destroy this. Shakuris, amazing. I never saw that coming.
Tell me, Vorazun, how will we bring destruction to your world?
The Zelnaga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him, will we overload the temple and flee.
You mean to bleed him? Bold. But we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
It's a bold plan, and I like it. Bleed him. I do. All right, let's see what we can do here.
Our forces have secured the Zelnaga Temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now. But without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Time is not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by 3 Zenith Stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kindari monoliths to protect our lands. I see your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
Damn.
The moment has come. Let us begin.
Okay, so let's see what I gotta do here. Let's just get some things going here. I need to destroy the Zenith Stones.
The sooner the Zenith Stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones.
I do like that option. Oh, I've got another build stop here. Oh, sick. As. Okay. Wow, then that million is going up. Oh, and we got some company coming. So I can build more of these. Oh, cool, sick as. Okay, cool.
The Zerg gathered for an attack to the southwest. Ignite your blades, warriors.
No, I didn't want to build it there.
You have not enough minerals.
This is just so I can get more face cannons down. Okay, we just need to... That thing just wrecks them hard. Okay, if I can get the shield generator up...
Hierarch, there are more resources nearby. We can construct a second nexus near them to accelerate our harvesting.
Yeah, I know about that. I just don't have the funds for that now, do I? Shield battery will be good there. Possibly even a second one. Possibly. I'm gonna need a second.
Another brood of Zerg is preparing to attack from a hive to the northwest.
Exercise caution when attacking a Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
So shall it be. Our light lives on.
Crap. That stun feature is really cool.
Okay,
let's get another shield generator just here. Let's get some photon cannons here. Okay, well, we kind of want him to get those Dark Templars in, dude. I mean, the hybrids, don't we?
Thank you.
Okay. Those ones are attacking that one. I should probably get my Dark Shrine up so that my Dark Templars can teleport back when they're dead. I am prepared. Damn it. Okay. Where are the hybrids? Hello? Oh, this is what he meant by only one. Aha, I see what he meant.
You require more visping gas.
So I do. Hold out for 1 billion Zerg. Oh, okay. Well, let's just wait then. 1 billion Zerg coming up, I guess. I guess at the 1 billion is when maybe they'll drop. What I'm expecting. The 1 billion mark is probably what I'm expecting then. Let's just keep my defenses up. Oh, fuck, I didn't even see that entrance.
I've seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly.
I know of this tactic too. I've seen it in the many previous installations of this game. Okay, so we're at 400. We're at the 500 million mark. We're about there. Okay.
Our readouts indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris.
We're waiting for 1 billion.
Moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure.
Yep, we're just waiting for the 1 billion. Better get some more warp gates in. There's a fight we're going to be sitting on for a while. Yep, no surprise there. First, we'll see how my defenses hold up. So far, so good. $630 million. Six. Okay, so let's drop some dragoons here. And run out of minerals. Okay, there's some dragoons there. I've one more, and I'm gonna send DTs there, so I'm not gonna fuss over it. Ah! Here they come. Whoa!
Gods, I have never seen such abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid.
That's a new hybrid. Ah, they finally introduced some new hybrids. That looks like a mixture between I've yet to come to words to try to describe that. Oh, don't tell me I can't actually get units out now. Oh god. Give me a minute. That will be the plan. That's the only plan I've got. Really? But I'm waiting for the 1 billion. It says to hold out for the 1 billion, and I want to hold out. I want that. Main objective down. I guess what I could do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are slowly, slowly pushing up this ramp. Let us get them there and just get ready for it.
Hierarch, I have never borne witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Probably wondering, why don't I build air units? I can't. Whatever I've got is all I can use. Okay, here come the normal hybrids we have all known to love and enjoy. We're nearly at 800 million. We're almost there. Oh, here come the Reavers. Holy crap, I don't have any defenses here. Fuck me. I don't know why they destroyed one of the gates. I guess it was in the way. I don't know why I'm not utilizing the space here. I mean, there's a freaking ton of space over here. We obey.
moment approaches, and the temple is beginning to align. We must destroy the Zenith Stones before it is too late.
Hierarch, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga Temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Karakas. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
That's for the 1 billion, isn't it? Oh, you've got to be kidding me! 1.5? I get plus 10 solarite. I'm just gonna say, this is getting slightly ridiculous now. I mean, they're literally just outside the front door waiting to enter. Oh man, I don't know if I can hold out for 1.5. I would need to really be mastering or come up with a better strategy plan, because I don't think I had a good plan when I started this. Oh god, now there's 60! Oh my god, they're breaking through! I can't hold it for 1.5. I'm gonna need to, like... What the hell is that thing? Alright, that's 1 billion. Let's do it. As much as I would love to, hold off for that 1.5 for the 10 solar. I'll get Solaris another time. Overload the temple! Overload it! Let's just. That's a Nidus Worm.
Alone, alone. It is said that those of our kind suffer. Separated from the glory of the Kala. mantle of Dark Templar.
That's so cool. Curse is no more. Okay, I'm getting other achievements. Destroy the Zenithstones within the first 10 minutes. Okay. Hold out until 1.8 billion Zerg arrive on Shakuris. Damn, that's some crazy shit right there. Okay. Okay. First, we'll just see if there's any cutscenes. It usually is, anyway, so... No, I guess not. Sorry I couldn't hold out for 1.5, that's just crazy to talk about. It's not crazy, but I just needed a new plan. Anyway, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. Please leave a thumbs up and comment if you want to. I will be back with some more Legacy of the Void, and I like his little claw thing he's got there. Alright guys, see you in the next video.